Excuse
me.
Can you? What are you doing? Please don't. Why are you getting into my car?
For Lucy.
No.
Lyft, Adolfo, and a silver Prius.
Are you serious? This is a private car.
Listen, Adolfo, I would love to hear your story any other day. Okay. It's just that I've had the worst night of my life, and I just want to know.
Where are you going? And you are not wearing any pants.
Hey, I know that guy too, Adolfo Nick!
Hey, yo, you know her?
Honestly.
You're not Adolfo? Who are you?
My name is Nick.
What? This is where you actually murder me. Wait, is this the third attempt of murder? I'm Lucy. Charmed, I'm sure.
The map was mine.
Come on, don't wear shirts.
And so I put the map on the wall because...
This is amazing.
I wanted to see you again. You're a hoarder.
I'm not a hoarder. Hoarder, take it back.
Hoarder stalkers.
Again, not a hoarder.
Hoarder.
He's such a hoarder.
You don't use that term.
You're the wild card, the fun, the sparkle.
You think so?
Adam, he really likes you, Jen.
Marcos likes me.
Yeah. Yes.
Thank you for taking me today.
Thank you for being there.
I think we gotta do it again.
Yeah, we do.
And I promised myself that I would never let anyone make me feel that way again. And then I met you.
We're in business, baby. We're in New York Magazine, baby.
I'm really happy for you, Lucy.
Chief Feelings Officer is here. Let's hold hands. Okay, bring it in, guy. We're here together, you and me. Monster and the human.
Love makes you do crazy, stupid, irrational things. And I guess what I'm trying to say, Lucy, is that okay?
You're spending every day with her, right?
Yes.
Dude, I haven't seen you this happy since. Don't make me say her name.
What have you collected from him?
I'm the only person I didn't collect anything from.
A safety net, because she rescued him.
It's like she's your knight in shining armor, and you're the stupidest princess I've ever met.
Well, we're partners.
We did it.
We did. I love you too. Nick, are you crying?
No, why would I? What?
I'm tired. Can we take a break?
Absolutely not. This was your idea. I think the words you're looking for are thank you.
Thank you.
And then I say, you're welcome.
Oh.
You're welcome. This is all your fault.
I'm so sorry. We should probably get some ice on that.
Here's an idea. Why don't you leave me alone?
No, only a terrible person would leave you alone in your time of need.
Yeah, and I'm beginning to think you are that terrible person.
No, I'm nice.